go up. What about down where he came from? Still nothing. Okay, well, I want to try one thing. Oh, that's not working anymore. So how the hell do I get into that? Oh well, I'll figure it out eventually, or not, as the case may be. Let's see what happens when we get the ball over here. Hop on here. Okay. Scary elevator. Scary elevator. Like big open areas, and I know I can't get the ball through here because even I can't fit through here, so I've got to open that somehow. There's a me switch, so that's somewhere to start. So how do I get to the me switch?
Maybe there was a secret there, like the one I had to pick.
pass up because I didn't have any fucking clue how to get to it. Yeah, this definitely looks like looks like the way to go. Damn, I finished all my tea. Oh god. That was tough and scary. Any more? I think that's it. So let's see what's down here. Besides another... What the hell? At least one of those will be dead. I mean, I always have that to rely on, that this game is extremely forgiving when you screw up. Except that I have to use those goddamn mines. Good. How am I supposed to do that? How am I supposed to use those mines to blow them up? It's like they don't go off. I mean, is it a force thing? Do I have to hit them with the ball going at a certain speed in order to set them off? What do I have to do? Come hit him. Okay, somehow I managed to get him with the ball, with the bombs. Not entirely sure how, but I am not going to complain. Oh, what the f- How the hell did that screw up? That's right, vent. There's another one down here. Did I electrocute him the first time? Suddenly not anymore. Like, it got him there. How come it didn't get him last time? It's like it just doesn't go off at times. That's all it is. But either way, you know, we got through three of those giant snake men. How many more of those guys there's gonna be, though? That's the thing. Where are we now? Oh yeah, we're back at the exit. Well, entrance. So I think we should be able to get our buggy back. No, we still can't get our buggy because that thing's in the way. So we'll have to just go through here. Don't want to get accidentally sucked up through there. fire that on down. I guess we'll be going across the lava river on some kind of boat. Not entirely sure how we're being guided around here. Maybe there's a track in the lava. Because it doesn't look like we're being propelled by any kind of engines. You know, rotors or something like that. So, this is a huge cavern. Stone over there. Interesting. Very interesting. And of course, a huge place still. Oh shit. Is that staff guy with a couple of those big guys? Oh no. Paul? Stay close, Paul. I don't like staff guy. Because he's... I don't know, he's always there. Those big guys, I know how scary they are. Okay. Are they telling me to just come get them? Because that seems to be... what's going on. It's like they don't even want to bother with me. Alright, end of level it is then. And that was Kahwa 1. So I'll see you guys next time for Kahwa 2. Till then guys, have a good one.